Adeko is a fisherman dance. You see, Adeko exists, we don't know, so many years, hundreds of years, which the fishermen play to entertain themselves. That is their social, traditional rhythm they play. But now, this generation become like a spiritual thing they do. Now, it's true, we have a fisherman and the farmers. Okay, the farmers, they have a rhythm called Ada. That belongs to the farmers. And Adiko belongs to the fishermen. You see, these two rhythms, you can go anywhere in Ghana, you can never see anybody play these two rhythms, apart from the dance.
The meaning means, you know, something like a fisherman who is going to a fishing, right? How, when, you know, when he walk from his house down to the beach, you know, how he used to go inside the canoe before he would start to paddle the canoe, right? And then straight away. And then how, when he went to, how he used to make his net, to cut the fish which you need. Yeah, that's kind of, you know, some movement I used to do it when I'm dancing.
Something like a demonstration of the fishing.
Yeah.
See, they demonstrate how they, when they go to fishing, how they hunt the fish and catch the fish.
Catch the fish.
And from the home, how the way you start preparation, go fishing, and then you get to the beach, you push your canoe in the water, then you start paddling the canoe. And when you come back, you get fish, the way you share your fish. That's the way it is.